preaching salvation through the cross of Christ. Can mean persecution in our lives, but we live in freedom, knowing Christ is with us.